Hakan Sabancı had a nervous breakdown and was fired. Hande was very sad. To tell us about the subject are in our video. Hello dear friends, our channel continues to provide you with the latest news. If you want to be the first to learn about these news, you can follow our channel and activate notifications. Hakan Sabancı had a nervous breakdown and was fired. Hande was very sad. Hande Erçelen, Hakan Sabancı started a relationship. Everyone thought Hande's fans do not approve of this relationship. She continues her relationship, but Hakan is a very tense and angry character. There was such a tense moment the other day. Hande and Hakan wanted to be seen at a place the other day. Hakan got very angry and angry when he saw the cameras. When Hande saw that Hakan was very angry, she did her best to soften the atmosphere. But it was useless. Hande was very sad. We hope such moments never happen again. What kind of person do you think Hakan is? We are waiting for your comments. What do you think about this relationship? See you. Bye.